Friends, today I, Dr. Arpit Mishra, RM of Boila Park, here to perform a poetry written by the Dr. Atal Bihari Vajpayee ji on the 50th occasion of 15th August 1950. सर ने लिखा था कि आज़ादी का दिन कहता 15 अगस्त का दिन कहता आज़ादी अभी अधूरी है, सपने सच होने बाकी हैं, रावी की शपथ न पूरी है। 15 अगस्त का दिन कहता आज़ादी अभी अधूरी है, सपने सच होने बाकी हैं, रावी की शपथ न पूरी है। जिनके पैरों पे जिनकी लाशों पे पग धरकर आज़ादी भारत में आई, वो अब तक है खाना बदोश गम की काली बदली छाई। दिल्ली की फुटपाथों पे जो आंधी पानी सहते हैं, उनसे जाके पूछो 15 अगस्त के बारे में क्या कहते हैं। हिंदू के नाते अगर तुम्हें उनका दर्द सुनते ना जाती, तो चलो देश उस पार सभ्यता जहाँ कुछ नहीं जाती, इंसान जहाँ बेचा जाता है, ईमान खरीदा जाता है, इस्लाम तिस्किया भरता है, डॉलर मन में मुस्कुराता है। भूखों को गोली, नंगों को हथियार पहनाए जाते हैं, सूखे कंधों से जिहादी नारे लगवाए जाते हैं। बस इसीलिए तो कहता हूँ आज़ादी अभी अधूरी है, सपने सच होने बाकी हैं, रावी की शपथ न पूरी है। रावी की शपथ न पूरी है, इसी वास्ते कहता हूँ आज़ादी अभी अधूरी है, सपने सच होने बाकी हैं, रावी की शपथ न पूरी है। इसी वास्ते बलिदान करे जो खोया, जो पाया उसमें खो न जाए, जो खोया उसका ध्यान करे। थैंक यू वेरी मच।
It is the generosity of the esteemed management to recognize the excellence of students at the right time. Our institute conducted many extracurricular activities during Yoga Amrit Week and Environment Day to test the zeal and enthusiasm of the participants. So here is the list of winners with me. Excellence is the gradual result of always striving to do better. With this famous quote, I am starting the announcement of the names of the winners and runner-ups of every competition. May I request respected Vice Chancellor sir to please come on the stage and give away the prize to the winners. Starting with the events held during Yoga Amrit Week in Guru Gorakshnath Institute of Medical Sciences, Ayurveda College, the first category is poster making competition, and the first prize goes to Pritanjali Singh. Everyone please give a huge round of applause for the winners. Pritanjali Singh. All the winners come near to the stage. All the winners please come near to the stage. The second prize goes to Muskan Kuswaha. All the winners are requested to come near to the stage. The third prize goes to Himanshu Gupta. The next category is Yogasana competition, and the first prize goes to Siddharth Srivastava. The second prize goes to Simran Tiwari. The next category is article writing competition, and the first prize is and the first prize goes to Muskan Kushwaha. Third prize, Dev Pratap Singh. Moving on to the competition held during Environment Day on 5th June in Allied Health and Science Department. The first category is Rangoli Making Competition and the winner is Durgavati Bharti and Group from BSc Medical Microbiology. Please you all come on the stage and receive your prize. Durgavati Bharti and Group. Akanksha Singh, MSc Biotech, Pritesh Kumar, BSc Medical Microbiology, and Kanchan, BSc Medical Biochemistry. Please come near to the stage. And Priya Kumari, BSc Biotech. Priya Kumari, BSc Biotech, please come near to the stage. Durgavati Bharti and Group. The next category is painting competition and the first prize goes to Akanksha Singh, MSc Biotech. The second prize goes to Pritesh Kumar, BSc Medical Microbiology. Pritesh Kumar. The third prize goes to Kanchan, BSc Medical Biochemistry. The next category is poetry writing competition and the winner is Priya Kumari, BSc Biotech. I can surely say the winners are proud to receive the prizes from your hand. Pritesh Kumar, Jim.